So that is the theme from The Great Escape. And you are on board the flight of freedom. That is right. And as Nelson Mandela said, I learned that courage was not the absence of fear, but the triumph over it. The brave man is not he who does not feel afraid, but he who conquers that fear. So let freedom reign, and may the sun never set on so glorious a human achievement. So get a lot of that. We tricked them. I tricked them. I bribed one of the guards and cheated on the prison paperwork, and now I'm free as a bird. Gurkhi prison couldn't hold me for another second, not another minute or another day. So here I am, flying high and soaring like an eagle, free and high as a bird, like a cat in the sky. My mission is officially over, and I return to Paris in triumph, total unmitigated triumph. That is the way I will return, now that my mission is over, and I have achieved most of my goals. No, we didn't get Gaddafi, not this time, but we came very, very close. Do not forget how close we came. And more importantly, I've grown enormously as a person, and I hope you have too. I hope you have grown as a person as well. And I have also grown enormously as a detective. So it is onwards, and it is very much upwards from here. So thank you, friends. And thanks too to the hardworking staff, especially Papi and Monique at the French Embassy in Tripoli, for helping. They worked very hard and helped me to secure my freedom. So thank you all for being there. We've certainly had one heck of a ride, haven't we? One heck of a ride. But don't forget, but the fun and the excitement is only just beginning. This is only the start. So let's make 2011, let's make this new year the year of the detective, the year of Jacques, the year of me. So let me wish every single one of you a very happy new year. And I will see you soon when I get back to Paris. Let me finish things off with a little bit of a triumphant arm of the theme song. So here we go. This is from The Great Escape, with the great Steve McQueen and all those other stars. Now this is the great Jacques. Did